first thing I think about is getting comfortable on the drum throne and just placing my feet on the pedals, picking up a pair of sticks, taking a deep breath, and then letting it out. Relax. And then I like to play one note, one good note, where the bass drum and the hi-hat and the right hand and the left hand are all coordinated and everything just falls to the bottom of the beat. Then I'm ready to play.